look. Flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way. They could come from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something.
Listen. Prowler.
They're all over the walls.
Attacks! Ow! on the lower decks. If the Blue Fire Team continued to pursue their objective, they would have laid below.
Get out of the core before more wake up. Burn a hole at the bottom of the hull?
Unlikely. High present is acid present.
Eyes front!
Assistance required. Bypassing death.
Drone, don't let it run!
Assistance required.
Catwalks. Keep on them.
Rearming. Sentry gun ready.
Accessing. Stand by.
Station ready.
console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Hear that?
Another way!
Blue Fire Team, are you out there?
Assistance required.
Listen.
Went that way. Cut it.
Shit.
I'll cut it. Station ready. Rearming.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the...
Hey, I'm hearing scuttlebutt around the squad bay. Talk that maybe Colonel Ship took this too far. We could have quarantined Katanga, right? Called in more ships? Listen, the Colonel knows about everything people know about Xenos. How they react, how their guts work. She knew that before she joined the Corps. When she was a teenager, she survived a Xeno outbreak. Little outlier colony, you would never heard of it. One thing she'll always hold to. Gotta kill them fast. The longer you wait, the more chance they got to spread. I don't know all the details, and you know what? It ain't my place to ask, but I do know she got a twin sister, Viola. Also, the ship went into a goddamn hive to rescue her. That's how she learned some of the shit she know about Xenos, watching close range from inside. Maybe, but by the time a battle group got here, Weyland-Yutani would have their people in system. Executives and dog catcher teams, mercenaries and lawyers. They find something to cite that the Colonel don't got authority to override, Colonial Protection Act or not. Then they swagger aboard Katanga or land on LV-895 and fuck it all up real good. Xenos find ways. They hide, go where humans can't, tight spaces, vacuum, deep cold. Wait for their chance. Come when you ain't looking, and don't expect them. Look, just don't go bringing it up with herself. Tu sabe, colonels ain't in the habit of explaining themselves to grunts. Yo, this just between you and me.
If you've got a Weyland-Yutani, anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo for.